Come on, Adam. You know what we want.
You don't stand a chance.
Come on. Water!
Water!
I don't think anyone really knows what happened for certain. Something big, that's for sure. Then the dust and the fumes killed everything. Well, almost.
What are you doing here, boy?
We don't much like uninvited guests.
I'm gonna beat your skull like a drum.
For now, I am alive.
Test.
I'm not sure the sound is working. Wow. It works.
This is a little awkward for me, but if you found this, then that means... Anyway, if you could try to deliver this video recorder to my home. That's in Haventon, 27 Arbor Street. It's right in front of the park, and, well, maybe, just maybe, someone will be there. Okay, this is basically my life. My backpack, climbing harness, flashlight, couple batteries, a pistol. I've never even fired a gun before. Anyway, there aren't any bullets in it, so... I can't believe I'm about to arrive. It's been almost a year now since the event. Only took me 4 hours to fly out east, but the better part of a year to walk home. With any luck, I'll be back at our apartment in another couple of hours. I saw a lot of damage on the way here, but this looks different. There's more dust than anywhere I've seen. I wonder what it looks like inside the city. I know it's crazy, but I just have this feeling that I'll find you. Julie, without you and Mary, none of this makes any sense. Almost home. See you soon. I wonder if our apartment is still there. Abington traffic. Oh, how I missed it. Looks like I'll have to climb over those arch supports.
Well, it's still standing. Though Abington has seen better days. There's a ladder on that truck. Probably get back up to the streets if I go through the sewer.
What's that? Hey, you!
I don't want any trouble. I'm already gone.
I'll shoot you! That's it. Just keep right on walking. I'm watching you. Don't even think about coming back. And don't come back!
There's a lot of dust down there. Pretty thick. Thank you. Could force open this gate with something.
What the hell do you think you're doing? What are you doing here, boy?
Whoa, guys, take it easy.
Hey, wait, no.
Step back.
Okay. Don't
back
shoot.
Off.
Stepping back. Shit, I'm blocked.
Better keep this with me.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Pick a bad place to get lost.
Whatever you want to do, man.
No more messing around. You win! Hold up! Hold up!
What they've done to you.
Who are you?
He's my son. They stabbed him. He's gonna bleed to death if we can't find something to treat this wound. Thanks so much. How did you get this?
Just over there.
So you haven't been in Haventon since the event. You know, shortly after it happened, the first thing that we had to deal with were the earthquakes. They kept happening day after day. Most people ended up at makeshift emergency centers like the Haventon Stadium. And we were protected from collapsing buildings, but there's so much dust in the air, so we had to find another solution. And it's been a year now, but we still have aftershocks from time to time. It seems they're here to stay. All we can do is deal with it.
Thank you.
God bless you, and be careful out there. Those armed folks may still be around.
Don't fuck with me, Sonny boy.
That's it. Keep right on walking. Don't you come back.
Apartment's still standing. That's a good sign. Wasn't sure I'd ever see this place again. Home sweet home.
Mary? Julie? Are you there?
There's no one here. Closest to home cooking I'm gonna get. Looks like they left in a hurry. Remember that day. What's this?
We have to go now because of the earthquakes. The evacuation team is waiting for us. We'll be taken to one of the emergency shelters. It's very hard to get precise information about the evacuation plan. I have no idea where we'll be in the next hour. If only you were here. I would tell you that I forgive you. For everything. For now, all we can do is pray that you're alive. And if you are, I know you'll come back here. We'll try to stay in Haventon, but we'll go wherever's safest. With Mary, I can't take any risks. We love you. Not a moment goes by that we're not thinking about you. Try to find us. We'll be waiting for you. Julie and Mary, May 23rd.
May 23rd. That's almost a year ago.
Julie. I'm so sorry that you've had to go through all this without me. Earthquakes, dust storms, then what came next? The food shortages, hunger, thirst. Where could you be now? This year was so long already. While I walked back, I was thinking, I was just hoping to find you standing here. How could I?
Oh, shit!
Mary!
No, no!
Mary! Mary, wait! Mary, it's me! Daddy!
Damn it! I can't reach it! That kid's smarter than you.
Leave her alone. She doesn't have anything you want.
What the? Hello?
They don't much like uninvited guests.
I read you loud and clear. You can come out now. I won't hurt you.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise. Come on out. I have something to show you. What's your name, sweetie?
I'm May.
I have a daughter almost the same age as you. Here, you can take it.
You're safe now. Here, take a look at this. It's okay. Take it. You see that? That's me.
What did you do to them?
Them? I made sure they wouldn't bother you.
Linda? Linda, you there? Why won't you answer me?
Henry?
May, thank God. Where's your mother?
Mommy never came back.
Where are you? Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm with the nice man.
Man? What man? Let me talk to him, sweetie.
Hello.
What do you want?
What I want? I want nothing.
Look, man, I know the score. All right, I got food, water, batteries. Bring me the girl. You'll have what you need. You got it?
Sure, man. I got it. Listen, the little girl doesn't look so good, and I think we're about to have a storm. So we need to get off the street.
Where are you?
Close to State Street, near the Arboretum.
Then get to the mall. It's probably the safest place for the time being.
Come on, sweetie. We gotta go.
The wall took less damage than most of the other buildings in the city, so it's still pretty stable. When the quake settled a little, the mall was set up as an emergency shelter. It was sealed up to keep out the dust, keep people alive. The windows have been boarded up and all the ventilation sealed. You and May should be safe there, at least for a short while.
Do you remember what this place looked like before?
Not so much. I was just a little girl then. Not grown up like now.
Oh, yeah, I know. It's hard getting old. You forget things. So, May, where's your mommy?
I don't know. She told me she'd be right back, but I waited a long, long time. Maybe she got lost in the fog.
Don't worry. I'll help you find her. Dust storm doesn't look good. We should be inside before it gets here.
Almost there. We'll be safer inside.
Good spots are upstairs.
You been here?
With my mommy, yeah.
Well, hopefully the good spots aren't too dusty. Sounds like there's someone below us. Generators here. I can recharge my camera batteries.
Henry. Henry, you there?
Yeah, don't worry, I'm here.
Just checking. We're inside the mall.
Hey. Hey, what's going on?
It's May. She's coughing. Probably from the dust. She doesn't look... Oh, wait. She's got a fever. She's burning up.
Shit. Okay. You need to find one of those crates the military dropped right after the event. It'll have medicine.
Where's the best place to find a crate that hasn't already been scavenged?
Search for places that are hard to reach. Like high rooftops, high buildings. Maybe you'll find one someone else missed.
Okay.
Spot them from. That looks like one. Kinda high. Probably why it hasn't been touched. Looks like the building was under construction before the event.
Thank you. been stuck here for days. My asthma's getting worse with every breath. That's all I need. Just enough to get me out of here when these damn dust storms over. You want to know more about the event? After struggling with the earthquakes for several days, we were soon faced with a new threat. That thick plume of dust and burning ashes came down on us like a tidal wave. No one could breathe. Everyone had to stay inside the shelters, like this mall, with supplies shrinking slowly. Nothing else we could do for weeks. The alternative was going outside. No one who went out ever came back.
it does to reach that place. Better climb out of the fog whenever I can. I should be able to climb that. Looks like I could get into the construction site from here.
Thank you.
It might be useful to someone.
Surprised by him. Out of town guests.
Hang on.
No!
Please don't let me die here.
Thank you.
like we got company, boys.
No problem.
Obvious.
Watch out, boys!
Step back!
Please, don't all kill me.
Take it easy, man.
No, no problem.
Hey, back up. Step back.
Big man,
don't shoot.
Point that somewhere else, man.
Step back!
Okay.
Hey, back up.
Let's talk
back
this
off.
Over, okay? No, no problem.
You have the guts to shoot at me.
No, 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 please.
Take it easy, man.
Back off.
All right. Okay, I see your point.
Step back.
Rate's pretty high up. drop that far.
Thank you.
was close. Antibiotics for May. What's this? A grappling hook. They packed useful things in those boxes. Now, let's get back to May. Thank you. Another quake. Hold on. Should be able to get back to the street through here.
Crushed and I'm trapped. My buddies abandoned me here. Those yellow-bellied, pig-brained buffoons. If you have something to stop the bleeding, we can cut it off and I can get free. Ah! Ah! Shit. I'm still alive. Yeah, the supply crates are all pretty much gone by now. But if you look hard enough, you can still find the stuff you need. Every time an earthquake shakes up the city, it uncovers new stuff we couldn't get at before.